good choice.
I think you can get a couple of ex-catalysts out before the MMLs come, can't they? Can't you?
I doubt it.
Yeah, you can.
And maybe two, but that's not enough firepower then, I think.
Well, if you manually target them for the MMLs, that's all you need.
Yeah, I suspect so, but...
But if that's your...
Before the MMLs already last game.
Yeah, because together with MMLs come Secus, and you have to have a lot of firepower to take them all, out.
That's true. Taz, I saw what you were doing in last game. It seemed like you were ramping up for sub-production and not harms.
Kartan has the anti-boss turret.
Did he? But he wasn't even in the game. Oh yeah, he was, yeah.
Yeah, a couple of subs before arms.
No.
Otherwise, tech 3 subs come and you cannot build arms properly. They don't let you.
Yeah. In a blink, can you hear us? Okay.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
You hear me?
Cool. Yep.
Oh, awesome! He's here. Nice.
I have a take 2 power plant up in the next 5 seconds.
Good take 2.
Yeah. You can go T2 from the very beginning if you have like 3 commanders.
You're going tier 2 on a normal SU, not the Black Ops one, I assume?
I go.
Oh, yeah, not on the Black Ops one, yeah. On the normal one, yeah.
Turn off the power waste? What? I can use power, by the way, since I'm getting the eco upgrade on my Black Ops SU.
Yeah, well, I'm overspilling 300 at the moment, so that should help.
Alright, let's not fuck up.
Could you manually give some to EntropyWins?
Who is it? Who am I giving to?
EntropyWins.
There you go.
Oh, great. Yeah, great. Done.
Okay, third minute now. I'm gonna look it up. Okay, Kartan, I need 2 Mizuras from you in front, and that's it. I can take it from there.
DDX, what's your mouse income? Totally not using you as a benchmark, by the way.
106 right now. Yours?
Okay.
What's yours?
137.
Nice.
I'm trying really hard.
111.
It's difficult to spam all the mods. Don't forget to shield your maxes.
Boss coming.
Those ravages need to be targeted manually, Carten.
You mean the anti-boss turret?
With the anti-boss turret, yeah.
Ravagers?
Enemy Ravagers.
We need that boss killed.
Oh shit, I made the wrong PD.
It's alright, it's coming in my range with my PD.
Roger.
Oh, I have the tower boss thing now, apparently.
It has a nice splash, it doesn't have a big rate of fire, but the splash is good. We have a breach on the left side.
That's alright, I can deal with it. It's only because I targeted that boss, that's why they got through.
Roger. $200 mass income now.
$200 and down.
Alright, making 4 Sams. first Ravager is up.
Second Ravager.
Bombers are dropping.
I have Sams for them.
Careful, your maxes are not shielded.
Second Ravager up.
My Ravagers are giving party units. I mean, my soul Ravager.
Wait, it's not dead yet?
Wow.
Okay, it's gonna die now. Okay, it's dead. Good. Okay, 5 Ravagers in place, we should be good. $300 mass income.
Oh shit, I just started stalling, so I'm down to 200. I'm just going to claim bullshit and say there is more dead moss on your side of the map somehow.
Yeah, yeah.
Or maybe I reclaim more. What's your reclaim? Minus 21,000. Okay, that's the difference. That went into my maxes.
Maybe that is stealing more for me.
Yes, that's it. Okay, we lost here about this moment now. I have
this is where we started losing shit.
Yeah, I have 8 Ravagers now.
I have 2 and 2 Ravs that go with.
Everybody has UEF tech in my base. Try to take up those TMLs with X catalysts if you can.
Taz, we need a perimeter station, please.
Oh wow, we lived. Good.
Set out their tree.
Me too, please.
Kaz, how about those arms production? It's gonna be too late.
Yeah, now is the time. Who needs mass? I have it. Oh, I got Cybran, nice.
Cortan is asking if he can give that turret to someone else.
Yeah, to me. Let's see what happens. Yeah, shitty hit points, but good range. It's alright.
But what happens if you upgrade it now?
Good hit points, better range.
I really want Aeon tier 3.
Yeah, me too. I'm targeting the Ravagers, so warn me when the when you see the boss. Oh, it's dead. Good. Good harms are being pushed, nice. Thank you, Cortan. Who needs mass? I have too much.
Yeah, same story here.
Okay, sent you a lot.
I need Aeon tier 3. No Aeon. Entropy wins.
Mass income 546. How do you have more? What the hell?
I have Ras on SUs and support SUs.
Do you have full Ras on your Black Ops?
I'm getting the tier 4 upgrade there.
So you shouldn't have more than me. Strange. Sacus have spawned, Sacus have spawned. You need serious anti-air.
Oh my god. These fighter bombers killing my drones. No.
Sarah Engie's in my base.
Nice.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, we're lacking anti-air so badly. Fuck.
I can make more.
Okay, assist you with the right thing, so.
Right, making sky trackers.
I got a single Percy.
I'm kidding, okay, of course, Cartan. Roger. Yelena started by a revisionist.
I sent some drones. Yeah, get that before the beta bots arrive. Before we need to spam.
First burst is done.
No, second burst.
No, it's my first burst.
Yeah, but it's the second burst.
In a blink, you have two engineers from UEF at my base for a long time now.
Sorry about that, I didn't realize I was there, thank you.
And use them for better turrets.
EX, I'm slightly confused now. Like, I built further back because you said so, and now you are building the front. Where are you doing?
Yeah, I expected you to build front. That's true. Yeah, that's fucked up. You're right.
Okay, I built the next person more to the front.
Anyways, we don't go outside of the shield. And of course, we will make our shields as well, Auroras. Reclaim, but we can't reach it.
This is probably a good place for Yorona in the back.
Yeah, indeed.
Just like last time, it was somewhere there, and Beetlebots were shooting near it.
Yep. Okay, we're wasting a lot of mass on Skycracker turrets. Lots of subs in waters, guys. That's not good. Intercept. Artemis completed. Good job, Kartan. Send it to kill Tempests. Oh, Tsars are coming. Okay, Tsars shouldn't be a problem.
The Tempest is nowhere near my AA.
Roger.
She started 40 minutes, right? I think it's better to put now all moss in Godona, and then once that's done, make SMT.
Do you see the basilisk boss? Oh, snake bite, sorry. My bad. I see it.
Hey, can you DDX how much moss you have in common?
563. I have several rare sackers, or maybe just one. Boss targeted?
Karthan, how much moss do you have? Okay, you win.
Nice.
I have 860.
Yeah, but our shit's in the turrets.
Yeah. Yeah, that's why you have... Yeah, you have a lot more turrets.
Coming.
Gelona nearly done.
Yeah, nice. Gelona is 90%.
Good. Airboss coming middle. That's good, I'm ready for it.
Trackers in the middle and we have
20. We're good.
Come on, you don't have to be done. Alright, this is the best eco I've had though.
Oh, I've had better, but not in this spot.
Yeah, 950.
How much?
950.
625. How do you have 950? With what? You don't have enough seconds.
Commander under attack. Oh, your ACU is going walkabout.
Entropy.
How do you have 950? You don't have enough seconds, man.
Let's see. I have 29 Aeon.
Okay, I have 17. Okay.
I have also 9 UEF.
Oh, don't make UEFs rest. They're
yeah,
not.
Yeah, I know, but I didn't get the Aeon, so I stuck to UEF.
What?
You still want back these episodes,
unfortunately. I'd like some of that replay. See, everyone's throwing everything at them.
You vultures. All you care about is money.
Aren't you the lawyer?
Yep.
Right, 4 anti-nukes loaded. Little bots, we need them dead.
Copy.
So what do you think, should we start a paragon just for the lulz?
You want to try losing when we're doing this well?
Yeah. What's the worst that can happen?
Famous last words. So So how many SMDs silos should I build, do you think?
Ah, that's hard to say.
I have 11 now. I don't really find if I don't stop.
I probably don't have enough myself. No, my lambdas were supposed to go there. Where you're making that process. Ah, damn. Nah, no matter.
It's funny, I have Sarah SSU on the way as well.
Right guys, we seem to be doing fine.
Anyone can dump me any mess please for sticking your love?
Don't have story.
Yeah, I can't dump Mars as soon as I have some.
Seconds have spawned, seconds have spawned.
Oh, that's not good.
What is it?
Just took out my fucking shield and half my defenses by crashing on it.
Oh, damn.
Sorry, we can rebuild.
Chaz, I've got a dreadnought loading SMD for our base.
Got 10 anti-nukes loaded.
I have reloaded and like 8 or so about to be done.
Roger.
Ah.
Commander under attack.
So we should be good on as a leader, right?
Red, Cartan, your Sekus and your Techman engineers are in the middle of my build area. Over there.
The shield so much in the front.
So that it gets hit first, then the other shields. Multi-layering. I'm not gonna boost it. I'm gonna let it hit and regenerate. It's gonna serve as primary weapon soaker, and then we have behind.
Coming nuke.
What are we doing on the SMD situation?
Well, we had a lot last time I checked, let me see.
Because I'm stalling Moss at the moment because I'm assisting the Yodona.
Four loaded, six loaded, nine loaded. On my side.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Yeah, I saw.
What's the range of the destination?
Is that it? Should be. Doing well so far. We got three Artemis. We have two Yolanas. Or we will have. Oh no, we do have.
Commander under attack.
Nice.
Strategic launch detected.
Okay, so Yolana's almost done.
Do the restoration field thingies stack?
Nope, unfortunately not.
You can give me some idea of the range, like this one till where does it go?
I've placed markers left and right where it goes, you see? But you have Sarah, use it.
Yeah, I can also build one, but I'm trying to looking for things for the markers.
No problem.
He's not the really fun thing. Second YOLO is done. Do we make a third YOLO?
Nah, I don't think so. No need. With Artemis.
And be right back.
Commander under attack. Strategic launch
Kartan, your units are blocking everything in here. Oh, thank you. Those deck ones were pesky. Roger, I see it.
Strategic launch detected.
Scouting.
Commander under attack. Strategic launch detected.
What are you scouting for?
Omega and targets for Yolana.
Isn't it still like a few minutes till the Omega spawns?
Yeah, but I want to target the high HP units with the Yolona.
Mm-hmm, okay.
Strategic launch detected.
Actually, how about having a visible area around the Omega boss?
Well, some have cloaks, so what do you mean invisible area?
No, no, visible, so that you can see it.
Oh, but half the fun is guessing what it is. I mean, there are nine different types, and they are different, so...
Okay, sure.
One is even air.
Coming down mid.
Roger. Do we have?
Oh, that's not good.
Oh god.
DDDX. Oh no.
Oh no, that's really bad.
It's full share, so Taz will get everything.
Is this the same time as yesterday? I wonder. Because if it is, then I know what it is.
Time in the game or time of the day?
Time of the day.
It's probably pretty... I think it was earlier yesterday. Because we quit near this time. Or did we quit in the game where you lost connection? I thought we still did the game afterwards.
Oh god, I wanted to finish this.
Maybe you'll reconnect.
Question, they have Yolas as well, and artillery. Can you actually...
see them, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I have 7 anti-nukes loaded. I have 2 shields, and I have started an indigo cloak generator, so you should finish that. Do you see the Indigo experimental mobile cloak field right above my sky trackers? It's gonna cloak everything, so it's kinda cool to have.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
And I suggest not making rest Sekus anymore, not upgrading him, because they're not just not gonna pay themselves in the time that we have.
Okay.
Yeah.
What do you need me to do?
I'm just getting 3 more so I have 1000 moth income.
861 at the moment.
Oh, so you've been making extra ones. I stopped like quite some time ago.
Ah, fuck. As for the anti-boss turret, it's really close to be upgraded to level 2. Oh my god, it needs like half a second perhaps.
How come it's only 16.5k HP?
Gifted. I have to fix that.
So does it still have its stats though?
Yeah, range and damage is unchanged, and when it upgrades to level 2, it's gonna have normal hit points.
Are we just waiting for it to time out, or...?
Yeah, it's getting to 3 minutes, I don't think you reconnect, will you?
No. Fuck it. Sorry, guys.
Strategic launch detected.
Ah, damn it. It was so close. Oh, anti-bus turret is upgraded to level 2. Nice, at least that. Do you have level 2?
Yep.
Good. Awesome.
Huh. Wow, now it looks like I'm reading you.
Oh. Did my SU blow up the anti-nukes?
They're still
or
alive.
Not? Good. That's important.
And I have 14 loaded, so.
Oh, there goes pretty much my front line.
What happened to the front line?
Well, my one literally just got double whammied by a falling aircraft.
The two presses on the right. Yeah. Oh no, left side. Oh, I see. Oh my god. Everything is gone. I mean, I'm watching a different game now, but... I still see where it fell. You should be okay though. There
yeah,
are four lambdas gonna... there.
Yeah, look at that.
Well, now you can see if we would have won the game without actually doing anything.
Actually I'm using Yolanas.
Oh my god, stop crashing into my base, you bastards!
Well, you do need sky trackers, you have very little or none, I don't know.
Sky trackers,
yeah, I have a pile that are coming.
I don't have those, I don't have any Aeon, no.
I'm making more than this site. I actually thought earlier when I was making more that's probably a waste.
Wait, do we have two Yolanas or three?
Two, I think.
Two, right?
I have two.
Roger. Dreadnought loaded with two anti-nukes, that's nice. Strategic launch detected. Yeah, you guys should win this easily. We made a bunch of turrets. I have 11 purses and 3 lambdas. We have 4 more lambdas and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more curses, that's cool. What's your sim speed?
-3.
Oh. -4.
I've got 4 anti-missiles loaded, but only 4.
Oh, my dreadnought is getting wrecked in my game.
I think I have 16 on that.
Let me know which boss spawns when it does.
Commander under attack.
Is it built?
Maybe it died with the AC exploit or something. Can't see that.
Commander under attack.
Is this expensive or what security is? Okay, I will start. This is mobile.
How are you guys doing? Are you alive?
Commander under attack.
Are we what?
Alive.
Yeah.
Front holding, shields holding.
Yeah. So there is some people, but on the way to 4, and there are 2 more.
So many dreadnoughts in Navy. Wow.
Copy test.
My game just froze, what the fuck?
Under attack.
actually, does this cloaking field thing do anything? Or do the enemies have Omni on the whole map?
No, the enemies don't have Omni on the whole map. Only the ones that have Omni have to be range of the Omni to see it, so we can keep it useful. Okay, I'm trying to look.
Are you okay for mass?
Is that full, sorry?
Are you okay for mass?
Yeah, I'm okay, Mass. I'm just having huge problems trying to build at the moment. That's my problem. Every time I build something, something crashes on top of it.
Trying to load live replay of the game, but they cannot. Nothing happening.
I'm already recording it, so you can see the recording.
Oh, that's so nice. Oh, I have an error message, I'm gonna check it out.
The anti-boss turret just took half health. Because a thing just crashed on it.
Oh wow.
Maybe upgrade to their turret?
It's only got one upgrade, that turret.
Yeah.
Maybe I give it two? Nah, that's overkill. It's quite powerful as it is. It should have around 150,000 damage per shot.
2 million HP boss coming far right.
Look, buildings are still worried.
Yeah, I know.
Wow. Imagine this in a real game. Can't see enemy base.
Yeah, and nothing's there. You can teleport behind your lines and you wouldn't even know he's there. So, which minute is it?
51:15.
Oh, wow, it's really going slow. What is it, minus 6?
Minus 5 now, it was minus 6 though.
Yeah. Just suddenly got better. Well, it's because there's less of my base around.
Wow. Yeah, you need either a shitload of SAMs or a slightly less large shitload.
Yeah.
Also, UEF Horizon Scold, it's a mobile unit, experimental tech 3. It's really good.
Oh man, that Yulona is in time. Just.
Also, and have a tech 3 tank. It's great into air and it's also hobby. It's called tech. Base is gone in the setup. Okay, please pay attention if the Omega's minions, I mean Omega's children, are doing what they should. They're attacking, and also if nukes are going in
no.
other places.
Oh my god, no. Oh, I just put it in my glass. Yeah. In the blinks, space is really popular for flashes, yes.
It is! The issue that I've been experiencing most of the game.
Oh wow.
Hey, it's the Cyber Omega, the Mad Cat, is it called? Mad Cat?
Oh, it has larger range, be careful.
It should. HP, guys.
It should have
oh,
less.
God. My game crashed.
Oh wow, no. Shit.
No, yes.
Is it just me or?
It's all stopped for me.
Yeah, she entropy did, yeah.
Yeah, okay, so I'm not.